All right, so I gotta bring out the next guy. This next guy is from Brooklyn Zoo. Brooklyn Zoo. Please give it up for Rudy Rush. Come on.
What's up? Give it up for Chris Rock one more time, y'all. In the house. How y'all doing? Chilling? Y'all want to talk about something real quick? Because this is some serious, serious stuff. It can happen to anybody in here. By round of applause, how many people are familiar with these black market tapes they're selling now? By round of applause. Little bootleg tapes. For those of you who don't know, that's when somebody takes a home video camera, goes inside the movie theater and films the movie and sells it on the street. Now, some of y'all who purchase some of those know what you get into. Sometimes you get a nice, clear one, right? But you know some of the consequences, right? Every once in a while, you got that one motherfucker walking through your movie to get some popcorn, some shit. I experienced some new shit yesterday with these movies. I'm watching a new movie, Dead Presidents. Anybody see that? It's fat, right? I'm at home by myself watching this movie. I'm getting into it. Movie's clear. All of a sudden, this brother gonna jump up on my screen talking about, hey, watch this part. This is a good part right here, yo. I was like, what the fuck is this? Yo. Oh, shit. It's like, what's going on? Yeah, and you know how you, after the movie's over, you get the credits, tell you who was up in the movie? You think I had credits on my shit? The same brother jump up giving shout-outs. Word is born, peace to Uptown, Brooklyn in the house. Thanks for buying my tape, kid, I'm out. Damn. Shit is fucked up. New York is the bomb though, right? I love living in New York, man. There's no place, no better place, yo. But we're misunderstood though, right? Everybody from out of town thinks things here are too crazy. I know we got problems like welfare, homelessness, crime, drugs. But anybody know what the real problem is? Y'all don't know? Roaches. Come on, let's keep it real. Some of us got roaches to the point, we come home, 12 o'clock at night, cut on that kitchen light, you be like, oh shit, I got roaches. But I went to go visit this young lady and her family. It was out of control. I mean everything was cool at first. I mean everybody, meeting the father, how you doing, sir? Met the mother, how you doing, man? Roaches off in the corner. What, motherfucker, you can't say nothing to us? I was like, my bad, kid. What's up? What's going on? Chilling. Well, what was messed up? I didn't recognize one of them from my old apartment. But because he had got big and was lifting weights and shit. I was like, you got big? He said, nigga, they got food in here. And I can't be messing with y'all girls too, man, because in the 90s, things are dangerous. And I'm going to tell y'all women right now, y'all got to stop getting us men beat up in public. Y'all laughing. That shit ain't funny. And y'all try to front like y'all do, because fellas, we try to act hard. Yo, it ain't gonna happen to me. We know how to avoid shit. Women, y'all don't let shit slide. I went to the movies with my girl. We going to see The Lion King. All of a sudden, four big motherfuckers came out of nowhere, smoking mad weed, talking shit right behind us. Yo, kid. Yo, you know we ain't doing a long time? We ain't fucked nobody up in a long time, yo. I'm standing, they right behind me. I'm like, ho-ho, they gonna fuck me up. But I'm chilling though. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling, I'm ignoring it. But then they start talking about my girl. Look at that shit, kid. Yo, she got a fat ass, right? Just like your baby mama shit, right?
Now, fellas, we gonna try to ignore it, right? I'm like, yeah, what time this movie start? But can y'all women ignore that shit? Hell no, my girl was like, you don't hear the motherfuckers talking about my ass back there. And fellas, we switch up real quick, right? See, that's the shit I hate. You think you're the only girl in line with a fat ass? They talking about that girl up there. Your shit ain't like that. So I figured I passed all they tests, right? Then they took it to the next level, start hitting my ass. I'm chilling online, I'm like, yeah, I'm straight now. And I knew they knew I was hurt because blood was trickling down the back of my neck. But fellas, are we gonna turn around? Hell no, I was like, this motherfucking building breaking up out this month. They need to fix this shit. Word is born. But then they took it to the ultimate level. They hit my girl. You know what I'm saying? It comes to a point where you gotta keep it real, right? You gotta keep it real, because that's your lady, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, it didn't hurt that much, did it? Straight, right? Right? But you know she wasn't letting that happen, so I had to do something. So what I did was I punched one of them in their face. I said, fuck it, I punched him in their face. Then I ran. But I forgot to tell her ass to run too. They had my girl, they was like, yo, kid, yo. We got your girl, yo. I was like, so what, motherfucker? Yo, my name is Rudy Rush. Peace out, yo.